Okay, good evening everybody. My name is Ose, this is World of Warships, and we're about to do a quick rank battle or two in the Kamikaze. As soon as I figure out it's all working. It's all working. Select the boat and go. Did I not click save? Yes, I did. There we go. As I figure out it's all working, it hits up. Okay. Looks like it's going to be an aircraft carrier battle. Possibly. 1-3-1-3. Interesting. Approximately right, and we'll follow the fighters in. Clear run into the cap. Front of me so I don't end up getting torped by him. And we are capping. Looks like they went in strength to see. What?
Torpedoes to starboard.
Okay. Wow, brave dude. We have just lost all the caps.
Starboard.
yes, we finally made it to rank 3. And we just completed that mission. Oh, and that one. Oh. It's hard to predict. We have 4 battleships, 3 destroyers. Fujin. I would say, on paper, we have the better fleet. Spotted. He is not contested. He went B. There's 2 Congos spotted. And here come the torp bombers. I think I fluffed that turn. I should have turned away, probably. Torpedo vanes are going way deep. Oh, being located. Slow down, speed up. That's your job, dude. Help everyone.
Torpedoes, direct front.
Jeez, you fucking sons of bitches. Who got top? Koenig did. I'll screw you. That's what I'm trying to do. Unfortunately, they seem to be doing a better job of sinking my friends than I am of sinking them. But we do have our second crate for the day. Oh, super container. And we get 100 flags. Okay. Could have been better, but whatever. So how you doing, Magnum? Oh, that's ready. Okay, 4 battleships, 1 cruiser, 3 destroyers. Oh, cool. Yeah. I actually have Twitch up on my second computer. This time of night, I shut down the work PC and use it to monitor Twitch. Since it's more powerful than my previous personal computer, I can multi-twitch when Arthur's on, which my previous computer just cannot cope with. Why is this taking so long? Come on. I think something got hung up. Okay, it's been over a minute since it selected the battle. Server overload. Okay. This one works. Three battleships, three cruisers, three destroyers. Once again, server's having an issue. This isn't looking good. Yep, another failure. Let's try something completely different. This is not looking promising either. Okay. Guess I have to wait till 2 minutes before it decides, oh, I'm not gonna work. This is what it used to be like on my old PC, and I'd get into the game and it would be 2 minutes in. Yeah. Okay, we are having a World of Warships issue. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to switch over to playing Farm Sim. Which means I'll have to stop OBS and restart it.